A family friend asked if I wanted to start an apprenticeship. I thought it'd be a good opportunity and I could see myself building a career.
I was in the Defence Force for a very long time. Moving away from that, I was seeking a job that was outdoors, that was active and involved creating life.
Bit of a personal touch, my father passed away and he loved being in the garden, so landscaping apprenticeship came along and I just took it with both hands.
And then as soon as I actually went into the workforce, it actually made me enjoy schooling as well because it was relating to what I was doing.
After I'd had the kids, I needed a change. So I started a landscape design certificate at Holmes Glen and I loved it.
I just love landscaping because it's like every trade into one.
You could specialise in hard landscaping, so paving, concreting.
You could have walls going in,
carpentry work, doing decks, pergolas.
Could be irrigation as well.
Building ponds or water features.
So the commercial type stuff, you could have one whole area that has multiple things going on all at once. Then you got all the trees and garden beds.
Building veggie gardens.
Plant them out and mulch them.
Probably the plants for me are my main love.
Learning about different soil types.
Wherever I can plant anything, whether it be on a wall or in the ground, I plant.
Then you've got the actual landscape design as well.
Every client is different and it's just about facilitating to create a space that they love.
And then you've got the maintenance side.
There's a lot of spraying, there's a lot of pruning, and there's a lot of plant health involved in garden maintenance.
Knowing basic principles of every trade means you can build an overall garden.
Instead of just having your eye on one thing, you're doing multiple stuff.
Constantly learning, constantly growing, and it just helps you grow as a person. First day at a new job's always the worst.
A building site with the rubble and the bricks.
From nothing, putting a bit of sweat into it and actually seeing something at the end.
Watching the plants come out with new life and reward you for all the effort that you've placed.
You can actually sit back and appreciate what a transformation this is.
Towards the end of it, I feel like it's my garden. And I want to treat it like my garden and want to make sure it's okay. It's very rewarding.
We're just going to keep expanding, working with designers that are trying to push the boundaries and limits of our skills.
Creating new, innovative artworks within the landscaping sphere.
I remember when I started doing landscaping, I knew nothing. Now in my third year, I'm miles ahead of where I thought I'd ever be.
I love doing what I do. I can just see myself in the industry and I don't see retirement really. I'm happy to do this forever.